to wake you, Senator. It's about Origin.
What happened?
There was an uprising. Fettel has taken command of the prototypes.
My God.
We can still resolve this discreetly, but we have to move fast.
Oh, all right. Let me make a few calls.
This wacko's name is Paxton Fettel. He's the key. If we contain him, we contain the situation.
Fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreational. He's getting something out of it.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones that respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettel is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones?
A full battalion of them. Highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, we put Fettel down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. That means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How do we find him?
Armacam implanted a transmitter in his head. Should lead us right to him.
That's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready to go to work?
Putting him in the field? Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
You've seen his training results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
Whatever, man. It's your call.
Goddamn right it is.
Don't worry. You'll be fine.
Let's roll. What's the first thing?
You will be a god among men.
We've tracked Fettel to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
Just say the word.
All right, move it out.
Thank you.
like we're too late, boss. Just leftovers.
Transmitter signal's coming from nearby. You gotta be around there somewhere.
I'll wait here for Jin. You take a look around.
The dead man's name was Charles Haddon. I don't remember him. But all the memories, mine, hers, it makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Come in, over. What's going on? I've lost Fettel's signal.
Comcast is his dead mother. Busy. We've got a situation down at the harbor.
What kind of situation?
We located those soldiers. We're under orders not to engage until you guys reconnoiter.
Understood.
I've got two birds on route.
See anything?
You guys about done up there? Our day's just getting started.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.
These men are from Fear. They're special attachments to our unit for the duration of this op. They will be on point. Their mission is to assess the nature of the threat. Our job is to keep them alive. Do not engage the enemy. Remember that we are not dealing with ordinary bad guys. Team 1 will move in from the southwest. Team 2 will approach from the north. Once our recon is complete, we'll rendezvous and wait for further orders. Okay, let's saddle up.
Fuck shit up!
someone there.
He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fettel's transmitter near that position. We gotta take that fucker out, fast. Jen, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move!
Thank you. On a specific contaminant in the town.
talking about. Who's owned and what origin? All right, buddy, get moving. Fennel's gotta be close.
Schmoyes.
Squad, lock me. Move out.
All right, it's uploading. Remember that wastewater report I mentioned? A little more info here. The contamination seems to originate in the Auburn area. That place is practically deserted nowadays. Probably not a coincidence.
I'm showing a decent
inside the arc just ahead of my point man's current position. Only problem is there's an enemy gunship sitting there at the moment. I'll keep you advised.
Roger. Mother, what can you tell us about your recon team?
We were monitoring them on the security network when we lost contact. Now the entire system is offline.
Any news on the bad guys?
We know they hit the main building shortly before 5 p.m. No estimate on enemy strength, but we should assume it's a sizable force.
Hostages?
Undetermined.
But no demand?
Not as far as I know.
Dust-7 on final.
Copy, Dust-7. Do you have a visual?
Roger that.
Unknown, we're checking it out. I was right about security being on a separate network. I can monitor the camera feed, but I don't have any direct access to the system.
There was a lot of anger in this room.
That's great. Got anything useful to add?
I don't see any bullet holes. There's no brass lying around either. These guys didn't fire a shot.
Then what else?
I don't know.
Well, figure it out. All right, buddy, get moving. Fennel's gotta be close.
Special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Demo team's on its way.
Okay, buddy. There's some elevators in your position. Secure the area and escort the team back to Bishop.
Thank you. alive this long.
Stand back. Here goes.
I'm pretty much done here.
Any theories?
I'm gonna need to do some lab work.
All right, head back to the roof and sit tight. Maybe a while before we can get a ride out of there for you.
Understood.
Yeah.
Control.
He's here! Get to cover! It was over there. This way! Still there?
Sayonara.